Now, when they saw the boldness of Peter and John and perceived that they were uneducated, common men, they wondered, and they recognized that they had been with Jesus. But seeing the man that had been healed standing beside them, they had nothing to say in opposition. When they had commanded them to go aside out of the council, they conferred with one another.
What shall we do with these men? For that a notable sign has been performed through them is manifest to all the inhabitants of Jerusalem, and we cannot deny it. In order that it may spread no further among the people, let us warn them to speak no more to anyone in this name.
So they called them and charged them not to speak or teach at all in the name of Jesus. But Peter and John answered them,
Whether it is right in the sight of God to listen to you rather than to God, you must judge. For we cannot but speak of what we have seen and heard.
When they had further threatened them, they let them go, finding no way to punish them because of the people. For all men praised God for what had happened.